Knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay. Some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when those friends would make their appearance. It brings a tear to my eye to see you all assemble together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah.
He can control units remotely. Take those out first. Wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here, run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
A guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, don't crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa. There's a teenager on this channel. Oh!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring friends will know you the right for now.
Yeesh, really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it.
Thank you, kind.
Suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat.
Thank you.
shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job. Let Cap do his.
We must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really? Everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
to infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies. The pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Almost there!
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
Thank you.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Should die,
and no more inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
You can't spell inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
That was just a war. Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
He just swear. Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
It must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
It's just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No Crypt Stark? That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Yeah. assemble on me!
Non-core carriers!
Nat, move in!
Right behind you!
Damn it! Options, people!
Fine. On my way!
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him!
And his shield will fall. Understood!
I call the lightning!
Thank you.
don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
Need you.
Losing your neuter will stop your arms. Shall we try again? Don't you understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpower. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Take it easy.
Mm. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.